And now it is our great pleasure and privilege to be talking to Pascal Richard, the director. What do you do? You're the vice president of...
I'm the vice president of external affairs here at the French Institute Alliance Française on 60th Street in Manhattan.
And we've just experienced a wonderful Bastille Day here.
Yes, every year since 1996, we've been celebrating Bastille Day on 60th Street.
Such a good idea.
Yes. It's, you know, in France, we celebrate the 14th of July, which is the anniversary of the storming of the Bastille during the Revolution. And it's a fete of enjoyment and freedom and liberty.
Independence.
Exactly. Independence. So in France, you have all kind of bal populaire, popular balls. But here, you know, we have this fête de la rue. With
I didn't know what the words were exactly in French. That's fantastic.
Right, and we have 65 booths, mostly French, selling food, selling books, but also Americans who are selling trips to France. We have American Airlines selling discounts to go to France. And we have over 20,000 people coming all day there. So it's a big event.
It's a big event, and it's a nice event, and everyone is in such... Downstairs, we're above it right now in the sky room of the Alliance Française. Yes,
right. We're on the 8th floor of the French Institute Alliance Française. Here we teach French to New Yorkers.
Yes, that's a very important function.
Right, and we also have a very full artistic programming with cinemas in our theater, which is a Florence Gould Hall, every Tuesday, and also. Artistic festival. We're going to have our cultural festival in the fall, Crossing the Line, starting on the 12th of September. And we actually are going to have a popular ball in Central Park, in East Meadow, where everybody can come. And it's called Ball NYC, and it will be the opening of our Crossing the Line festival on September 12th.
September 12th, this all happens.
Right, in the East Meadow in Central Park.
Right. It's just, and everyone is in, I started to say, everyone is in such a good mood downstairs.
Yes.
I mean, on the street level. Dans la rue.
Right. People love crepe and French fries, and they love the general atmosphere, and of course...
Which is very, I mean, I feel like I just took this plane, and I have no jet lag, and I'm in France, you know.
Yes, this is very nice. And we also have the stage where we have French singers. Right now, Pascalito has been performing. He's French and he sings popular French songs. And so all day we had all these artists.
And the cancan, the cancan girls.
Right, we have the French cancan dancers every year because they are very popular, so they always come back.
Yes, and I always come back. I was here last year and I've come back and I thought, what can I do that's different? And it's like a whole different festival this year because everything keeps changing. And
we're trying to improve each year, so this year you could also... You know, buy raffles, ticket raffles, buying actually a free trip American Airlines to France. This was a grand prize. And you could also buy tickets for cheese and wine tasting that take place here at the French Institute Alliance Française, since we cannot drink on the street in America or in New York at least. So it takes place here in the building.
So if you want a little trip to Paris or to France, and you don't want to get on the plane, you can just come here and you're there. I mean, it's like being in Paris, in France. It's fantastic.
Yes, you can come here for Bastille Day, which is always the Sunday before the 14th of July. But you can come all year round.
All year long. And you have the wonderful library with all those French films.
Right, we have a library and, as I said, French classes, also for toddlers with Appetit Pas for the 1 to 5. It's a very popular program. I mean, even if you don't speak French yourself, you might want your son or daughter to learn how to play and count in French. That's a very good thing. Also, during the summer, we have wonderful children and teenage summer camp where you can come. And we offer 150 different classes here, so you can also learn how to do pastry and cooking in French.
Well, I want to thank you for taking us on trip to France right now, Madame Richard, right?
C'est yes. Un grand plaisir.
Merci beaucoup pour tous la fête de la rue, Bastille Day. Vive la Bastille Day. Merci.
Et vive la France et vive l'Amérique.
J'ai eu son amoureuse, elle en heureuse. Oh, la danse est charmée, elle semble être parmi. Une vie familiale à Barcelone. Ah, ça se lance à côté, que les arômes soient toujours frais. C'est bien rigolé car les yeux sont aussi ravis. Au pied de l'antenne, par les demoiselles. Pour les chants qui voient, derrière les voitures. Bientôt après la taille, la grande canaille. C'est ce qui nous affiche, c'est la fachiche.
Yeah.